through cruel physical training, and with it the cultivation of a dauntless spirit, so that one can stand any pain, the entire body is converted into a steel weapon.
Ooh!